What you're looking at is the top of a 4-inch casing of a 30-meter well that we drilled with our small trailer rig. And you can see that tinakwa is filling up pretty well with the stream of water. At first, we weren't sure we were getting that much water. I installed this system. It works automatically with a irrigation clock. It turns on and off that valve. It also will turn off if the pump runs dry. And so we can turn the water on and off by a timer and pump more efficiently that way.